You see that green light? That comes from the Windstone, where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon. The village is just ahead. Storm has used his magic to raise a barrier around it, protecting the few of us left. That the barrier is still there is a good sign. Returned. There is yet hope.
Freya, what news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. He has confirmed that Mirak is indeed behind the suffering of our people.
I feared that it would be so.
But how is that possible? After all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet.
Please, tell Storm what has happened.
So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak, and so does the barrier around our village. Time is short. Tell me what you know.
Really? How? The legends speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. The dragons burning it to the ground in rage.
They speak also of something worse than dragons buried within. Difficult to imagine, but if true,
it means what I feared has come to pass. Mirak was never truly gone, and now has returned.
If you could go to this place and see him, are you like Mirak? Are you Dragonborn?
Then perhaps you are connected with him. The old tales say that he too was Dragonborn. I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you could bring about our destruction. But our time here is running out. The few of us left free of control cannot protect ourselves for much longer. You must go to Saring's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned long ago. And use that knowledge on the Windstone. You may be able to break the hold on our people.
you are.
You have prevailed.
So it is. If you have released the Windstone and broke... I doubt it will fully... I cannot help with that. Mirak, it is a dark thing. Unnatural. I would have nothing to do with it. He came to us some time ago. Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is
For many
something
years
else
now,
at work
I have
here.
Attended to... It was Scarf the Giant. He was a great...